in 1951, gone by 2014. He leaves behind a brother, a sister, a wife and a child, friends and memories. Didn't cry, a man of faith. Therefore, he lived awaiting to die. He loved Jesus Christ, but religion he despised. He lived in broad daylight, had compassion for those kneeling in bleakness. Oh, he never was much of a dreamer, but a lighthouse for so many others. Oh, he left me with nothing, no words, no direction. Set myself in, but it gave me everything. Oh, as far as the sun taught me a